totally up to him, you know. And he's his own, you know, boss. So however he feels, if he feels he can do something better, then shall be it, and we'll see it. And we'll be here to support him.
What do you think about Caleb Plant and Canelo?
Great fight. Great fight.
Jesse, what do you think of Manny tonight? You watch the fight? You guys got the W?
Yeah, for sure. He won it by unanimous decision. It was, you know, it was nice to see a fight where, you know, a fighter was just stuck to his game plan. He was focused, you know, and he had his team right behind him. They make sure to keep him focused on the fight, on the strategy, and to have a lot of patience, because he did.
But, I
applaud him on his performance, as well as I applaud Manny Pacquiao on 4 decades of just greatness. You know, giving us the best each and every fight. It was good to see him, but you know, maybe Father Time has caught up with him.
You're part of his legacy. If that was his last fight, how do we remember Manny Pacquiao?
He's always willing to take on the best, you know, the best in the division. You know, he could have got up a tune-up fight, you know, with the short time frame that he had when Errol Spence was injured. But he didn't. He chose to go after a champion.
Jesse, your performance tonight, Manny Pacquiao had, you think he would have been different if Errol Spence would have been in the ring?
I don't know. We would have to see it. You know, but we did see a different Manny Pacquiao, I feel.
Como viste
el
resto?
I saw him well. I mean, I pienso que peleó muy bien, muy talentoso, enseñó lo que es. Un peleador talentoso, habilidoso y fuerte mentalmente y físicamente.
¿Tú crees que es un buen rival para él? ¿Es una buena pelea?
Sí, claro que sí. Claro.
You look in shape. What's next for Jesse?
We have big news coming soon.
Can you
so
tell
stay
us?
Tuned.
Nobody's
stay
listening.
Tuned. They're huge. They're huge news.
Big news.
I'm really excited to let the fans know. So, yeah, soon
I'll
let it be known.
I'm happy to hear that.
Thank
That's you,
man.
Jesse.
Thank
You're
man.
A good dude. Can't wait to see you back in the ring.
Thank you. Appreciate the support.
Let me ask you about a quick one. Canelo and Plant. You know Canelo? You know Plant?
Good fight. Yeah, I can't say much about that. I just think it's a good fight because you got Caleb, you know, he's very agile. He's very impressive, you know, and he's very talented. And Canelo is Canelo. It's going to be interesting. I think he goes a full 12, though.
Joshua Usyk?
I like Joshua. I've always liked Joshua. Okay. So I like his style. I like his demeanor. I like his heart. I go with Joshua.
Jake Paul, Tyron Woodley?
I'd say Jake Paul. He's actually doing very well.
Yeah. Last thing. Did you see the news today with Tank, his private jet? Kinda, he was supposed to come to the fight.
What's up?
Crazy.
Well,
he's
doing
so
his
lucky.
Thing. Congratulations to him. I'm
Jesse,
proud to see him succeed.
Manny, 10 years ago or even 5 years ago.
We're going to announce it soon.
You think Manny 10 years ago or even 5 years ago beats Ugas?
What?
You think Manny 10 years ago would beat Ugas?
I think that's self-explanatory there.